feeling uncomfortable in any environment or in any community can be a challenge. I mean, I've definitely felt that when I first started practicing yoga. And I think the challenge is that I didn't see women or men of color teaching yoga. But it definitely is a problem because you walk into a class as a woman of color and you're wondering, oh my God, am I gonna be the only person? Or you even walk into a class and you're slightly heavier than everyone else in the room and you're like, wait a minute, I practice yoga, but why isn't someone like me there? I feel like the media is placing one image of what yoga is or what yoga should be, and that face definitely doesn't look like the average American, from Hispanic to African American to all ethnicities, and that's not seen on images, in the magazines, in videos. We are a community, you know, we're all one. Like, if we speak that, if we're saying that, if we're truly living that, then we're going to take the responsibility to open the community up in many levels. Yoga studio owners, the media, bloggers, like all of the people that have a voice should really stand up and say, you know what, everyone's accepted. We are a community and we want to embrace all body types. We want to embrace all colors, all races, and the yoga community is here. Feel comfortable, we love you.
Yoga kind of found me. Not only was it saving my body, it was saving my sanity. My last season playing football in Jacksonville, making a routine tackle that I had made at this point a million times.